shot making was a bit difficult. That's what we made out in the first innings. But see, it was a target where it was just about getting a couple of good overs out in the middle. And I think when you are chasing a low target, you always, like, the batsmen always think to take it till the last over. So that's how it went so close. But having said that, there was no panic, and we were all comfortable. And
from an education point of view and the development of our players, I think it's been fantastic. I think everybody's going to leave here a better player, whether it be mentally or understanding what they need to improve on, or physically within their skills. So I think you've always got to look at the opportunity that we've been given to come here to India.